All right, how do I look? Okay. All right, guys, so this is how I look on a normal day. Usually I have my glasses on, but I decided they make me look like a nerd. I am downtown today. I have a lot of errands to run, and I was like, I'll just do a vlog because after I go pay these tickets off, because by the way, I have warrants for my arrest. I'm literally a fucking criminal. I'm gonna go do that. The baby's in daycare. So I'm just gonna, like, you know, vlog my life, what I do in a day. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna go get this bread. No, I'm gonna go spend this bread because I can't drive. Oh, I have these two bench warrants, and they're because I didn't pay parking tickets, and I used to live in a part of Pittsburgh called Oakland. So basically, a bunch of years ago, people decided to smoke a lot of crack, and then they were like, let's build this area in Pittsburgh and call it Oakland. And my point is that Oakland's just a shitty place to live, and it's a shitty place to park, and a shitty place to have a car, because I got so many parking tickets there because there's never parking. So now they turn into warrants. And I think that's ridiculous that I have a warrant for my arrest because I can't park, or no, because there was no available parking for me and I'm a tiny bitch. Sorry for that rant. It's literally pointless. I'm probably gonna edit it out the video, but yeah, fuck bureaucracy. Yeah. I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. So, this is the shitty ass city that I live in. But better than this shitty ass hometown I came from. So I'm going to find the courthouse. So. I'm so annoying. I'm a free woman, guys. I'm free. No more warrants for me. I'm very happy about this. Now, I am going to get some brunch. No more warrants. They can't get your bitch. So yeah. I'm literally so happy. Now that I have no warrants or anything, and I'm about to get my medical marijuana card, so I'm about to feel even double excited because it's like, then nothing I'm doing is legal, you know? So yeah. Oh, people love me. It's sickening. I'm gonna get some brunch at this brunch place near me. Looked it up on Google Maps. Wow. I literally feel like a Tumblr bitch right now. Like, I'm getting catcalled by construction workers. You see them? Where are they? Oh, they're hard to see over this big pile of dirt. Just like them, piles of dirt. No, I'm joking. I don't actually care. I would catcall me too if I were a guy. I'm hot. You know? I can't fucking help it. You know the thing about construction workers is, like, genuinely, I don't even mind that much if they catcall me because construction workers make bank. And if you think about it, if a guy's a construction worker and he's making construction worker money and he's in Pittsburgh, so he makes a little bit more than people that I know, and if he's not married and has no kids, you might get a chunk of change out of that. I just tripped, dude. I gotta pay attention. So, like, genuinely, I'm not even offended. Like, I would talk to a construction worker guy, like, but they don't make enough change to keep up with my lifestyle, so, but I would talk to them for like a day or two, maybe. Oh man, here's a crackhead. This is why I hate downtown. You always find one or two. The thing I love the most about life is when I'm walking down the street, and I make eye contact with a business guy, like, you know, just dressed in a suit and everything. And, like, he just looks at me, and then he looks ashamed. And I know exactly what that feeling of shame is. It's the feeling like, I have a wife, and I have kids, but I want to fuck this girl so bad. Oh, man. I'm so sorry that I did it to you, babe. So, so sorry. Truly. Guys, by myself because I have no friends. We'll go into that later. But I'm gonna get some lunch and I will be back with you guys later.
So guys, I'm done with lunch. I'm the taddest of all bits, wine drunk. Therefore, I'm going to go sit in the sun for a second. Oops, got across. So at lunch, I had 2 glasses of wine, Pinot Grigio. It was muy bueno. I had a little bit of Berg, and I had fries. It's pretty much probably all I'm gonna eat all day because I am borderline anorexic, borderline bulimic. It happens to the best of us, so I don't get too depressed about it. I'm gonna head to Goodwill in about 5 minutes, maybe 10, maybe 15, depending on how good the sun feels. And right now it feels really good. So I will hit you guys up later.
Are you doing a mime show?
I'll set up anybody want to play.
Huh?
Anybody want to play?
What is it? Like a game?
Yeah, it's a checkers.
Oh my gosh. That's crazy.
So guys, I changed my hair because it was pissing me off.
Alright, so I'm leaving the mall right now. Alright. What?
I know y'all ring size, but hey.
What is this?
Oh, it's pretty like it.
Thanks.
I had that in the iPhone Max.
Huh?
The iPhone, the 10 Max.
What about it?
I was trying to get rid of it.
I don't need any of these things. Thank you, though.
Hey, you don't like neither one of these at all?
Hmm?
You don't like neither one?
No. My boyfriend will get mad. Thank you, though. I'm scared. I don't know what happened. I feel like I just got, I feel like someone just tried to sex traffic me for real. Okay. Fuck. All right. Anyway, what was I saying? See, I'm scared because I feel like that guy just tried to murder me. Basically, I left lunch like about an hour or two ago. Pretty pathetic, you know. I went to lunch, drank 2 glasses of wine, realized I had no friends. I have about 4 friends. That list is ever shrinking. But honestly, it's cool because I don't even have a lot of friends because I don't fuck with people at all. I really don't. So I went to Goodwill. I'll show you guys what I got from Goodwill when I get home. And I also went to Gabe's. And then I went to the mall because I had to go to Sephora. Because I'm trying to figure out how to beat my face, because I feel like if I knew how to do makeup, I would look so much prettier all the time. And it's like, what's... Why wouldn't I want to look prettier, you know? All right, so, yeah. I'm leaving the mall. I'm going to head home, and I will see you guys at home.
All right, guys. So, my living room is really dirty. Please don't judge right now because I'm getting ready to clean. But this is what I got at Goodwill. I didn't get too much. So, yeah. Let's first say that I love fall and winter. I feel like this and this are really just fall decorations. Like, they don't have to be Thanksgiving, per se. So, once October rolls around, I'll probably put these 2 things out. And then I got this little cute thing. I'm gonna put it on my couch. I got these little door decorations. I'm gonna put those on my door outside. And then I also got this. And then I got this shirt. And I got this like hoodie thing. They're both men's and they're both extra larges. And they're like, you guys are probably like, why did she get these? But I'm gonna make these cute. And when you guys see what I do with them, you guys are gonna be like, wow. So yeah, that's what I got at Goodwill. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this vlog today. Not much really went down in it, but it's basically my life. So yeah. All right, have a good day. Bye.